And today we are going to be asking the questions. What's your biggest red flag? Make sure you subscribe, like, and share.
Share the video.
Period. Yeah, share that video. Or we're going to fuck you up.
I'm here with Kayla.
Okay, the question for today is, what's your main red flag?
Lack of communication.
That's Ava.
Jules. The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
I'm too goofy.
No. I got a lot of friends.
She friendly.
No challenge.
What?
No challenge.
What?
No challenge.
What is no?
I'm here with
Gianni.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag of yourself?
I text back whenever I want to, and I overthink a lot. So I'm gonna always make up scenarios.
Like, what you mean overthink?
Like, overthink hella stuff. So like, I be making up scenarios in my head. Not like I'm crazy, but like...
Yeah, she crazy.
I'm here with...
Olivia.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
I have too many friends that are boys.
All right.
I'm here with...
James.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
She... I flirt too much. I ain't gonna cap with you. I be flirting with hella females every day.
I'm here with...
Charlia.
Erica. Kaja.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
Yo, fucking hygiene. If you stink, get the fuck. Oh, mine?
Yes.
Oh.
Dumbass.
I'm gone. My biggest red flag, I'm clingy. That's
not. Are you really?
Yes.
I'm toxic. Yeah.
That's a cop. Kasia, what you doing?
Get in here. Okay, let go.
Face the camera. Come on. Y'all, she playing.
She be.
I'm here with
Twanasia.
Marcus.
Sanaa.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
Having a girl bestie. If my boyfriend got a girl best friend.
Having a boy best friend.
What? I'm here with
Miss Lonnie.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
Liars. I can't stand liars.
Me either. Okay, the question for today is, what's your biggest red flag? Your biggest red flag.
I get bored of talking to niggas, so I stop talking to one and go talk to the other one.
You a hoe.
Bitch!
I'm here with...
Riley.
Zion.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
I don't know. I'm toxic.
When she has crystals in her room. That is so weird.
No, what is yours?
Now, what's yours?
Oh, mine? Mine?
Yours.
I don't got one.
Yes, he did. Let me tell you. Yes, let me tell you.
What's his?
Say it.
Your boy, her ass about red.
See? I don't got one.
I mean, he leave me on delivered for forever.
Dang.
I'm living with Mari, and I'm here with...
Savion.
What is your biggest red flag?
I don't really have none.
You lying. You do got a red flag. Everybody got one. What's yours?
I don't have one. I promise you.
You lame as fuck.
You don't get it.
I'm here with
Jono.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag or yourself?
I don't text people back.
I'm here with
Anthony.
Erica.
AJ.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
I got too many hoes.
I don't have one.
I be cheating.
With
Brandon,
Sanaa,
Leilani.
The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
Fuck these bitches. I don't fuck with nobody.
Come back to me. Hold on.
Bruh.
My biggest red flag is that I like to start stuff and I like to argue, but then I claim I'm not toxic.
That's toxic as fuck.
But I'm really not toxic though. So y'all get at me. Y'all follow me. Subscribe to my
YouTube. Yo, that's a cap.
Hold up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Sanaa Holds Life. You feel me? Follow me on Instagram, Sanaa, SanaaiAnjea _. Follow me, just follow my TikTok.
Okay, guys, we're done there. What's your biggest red flag?
my biggest red flag is I like to hit on people. Like, I really do be hitting on people for real, for real. But people be think I'm be friendly. I'm not friendly. I just be abusing people for real, for real.
Let me see.
But, yeah, make sure y'all follow my Instagram. Wait. Hold on. Hold on. Make sure you follow my Instagram at simply Dalelani. And Leilani is spelled L-E-R-L-A-N-R.
Give me the damn string beans.
Yeah, I like to argue with people, too. Okay, what's your biggest red flag? Yours.
I can tell y'all hers.
What's mine? My biggest red flag is... I might play like I like you, but I don't really like you. Bitch, I don't want you, but I'm a little toxic too. I like to argue.
Biggest villain.
Telly.
Twin. The question for today is, what's your biggest red flag?
I don't got one.
That's a cap.
What, then what is it?
You hate weird people. I'm here with
Jabria,
Sana,
Jono. The question for the day is, what's y'all biggest red flags that y'all have for yourself?
I like to argue, my ass is fat, and I'm a
Gemini. Y'all, she the only one. Both of these niggas have already been in.
I'll be my
meat. I'm here with
Ari. Kiara.
The question for today is, what's y'all biggest red flag that y'all have for yourself?
I'm gonna hold that shit. The biggest red flag I got for myself is I'm toxic, and I shouldn't be, but I am.
And
yeah, I think I'm just toxic, and like, if you don't give me attention, it's a problem. So like, you
know, is it really gonna be a problem?
Yeah, like I fight people, kids.
So. Yeah, do you really?
Yeah, no, we don't shoot them. No.
You trip.
I didn't say, yeah, trip.
Oh, like, trip. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's
okay. Bye.